this time the rite of ordination will take place. It begins with the diaconal proclamation. The deacons will proclaim what is going to take place, and then Farid will be presented by Father Ed Netter, his former pastor, his mentor in many ways. So Father Ed will present him to His Excellency. And then the rite of ordination takes place. As you see, the sacraments have been moved toward the front of the altar. It's because in our tradition, for all of the ordinations, it comes directly from the Eucharist. We see that connection between the body and blood, soul, and divinity of Christ that makes us holy, that calls us to this new state of perfection as it is. And then he will be vested with his new alban skull after the consecration, and then he will be processed three times through the church by those who have already accomplished those levels. He will be given the book of the epistles, and he will hold it against his chest, and then he will be brought through as a reminder that he is to proclaim the good news, like St. Paul, go out and be forceful and faithful to the church. Then finally, with the incense, for the second procession, again, a sign of adoration, that he is part of the altar now. But the third is really very beautiful and most important, because it is with the nafur, the veil. In the church, we used to use the veil a lot for different things. And the deacons always had the job, if I may, to hold the naphra over the head of the bishop and also over the Eucharist, and they were shaking in the ancient times. And so now he is to guard the altar. It's part of his duty now he has that responsibility. And so he will be entrusted with the veil of the chalice as well.
Again and again at all times we pray to the Lord for the peace that is from on high and for the support and salvation of our bodies and souls. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Father, Leader Christ, Bishop Gregory, and for all his clergy, we pray to you, O Lord.
We present to you, Your Excellency, our Father, chosen of God, Bishop Gregory, this God-loving servant, Farid, who is standing here to receive the imposition of hand, be raised from the order of subdeacons to the order of deacons to serve the holy altars of the Eparchy of St. Marin of Brooklyn. As he vows obedience to Your Excellency, our Father, chosen of God, we all pray to God on his behalf, proclaiming three times, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
At all times satisfies our
have